So is your Myth of Empires back online yet?
No, I think they changed the server time maintenance to now, because now the server isn't even listed. So now we're gonna try Stranded Deep, because that one is got co-op. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. See if it works.
Cool.
Why is this not? What are you playing?
Fallout 76.
Nice.
Yeah.
I don't remember which mode to go in.
You gotta play online.
Play standard deep or open GL, and then there's the full screen mode, exclusive or borderless. I'm just
It
gonna
is
leave it with.
borderless.
I'm just leaving it wherever the fuck it was already at.
UPS showed up. Yep. What's up? You should have.
Who are you yelling at?
My brother. He's walked over here to tell me to shut up for no reason.
Ah, yes, the brotherly love.
Yep.
I was gonna say loading world, what the fuck? This live screen. Is it gonna capture? There we go, okay. Also, I need to change where the sound is coming from. Wouldn't be me without sound issues. That didn't switch it. There we go. Do that and this. There we go. That, I made myself too loud. Okay. Okay, so let's play online, right? Host a game. Private region auto, sure. You already started? No, because they had the whole update, and we did technically we played on solo and then shared screen, remember? That whole fucking.
I thought we played after that.
Yeah, no. We did a whole fucking mess of shit. I don't know how to invite you. Don't know. I've got lobby name. Oh, lobby code. Okay. Discord. Yep, there it is. Okay. Sent it on Discord. Good thing stream can't see it. Hopefully.
I mean, it's on your stream, but it's
Yeah.
barely readable. Or at least I can.
Unless someone's watching on their TV. Jeez. Did you get in? There you go. There you are. Your dude looks weird.
I look like a rip-off Ryan Reynolds.
I think you look like a drugged out Ryan Reynolds. That would probably be better.
Looking like that Dollar Tree Ryan Reynolds.
Yeah, that's a good way to put it.
Good value, or great value.
Great value, yep, great value. Yeah, I think you're in the seat across from me, but I can't see your face. I can't turn that off. Oh my god, the sensitivity. Ooh. I don't understand how my head is turning in the seat, but okay. Hiya, bud. Okay, so. What's, okay, swimming. Swimming. Can't grab anything. Okay. Floaty boat. The life raft. Okay. Alright. I should've just made that whole thing a cutscene. You swim to the right boat raft, and then it's another loading screen, so it's just like, they should've just made the whole thing a cutscene.
I'm gonna work early, and I'm already more behind than when I started. Love it.
That's so bad.
I'm probably gonna have to go in even earlier.
You still working at that metal factory?
No, I switched jobs like a year ago.
Where are you now?
I work in Mayville. Shipping and receiving.
Oh.
But that sounds terrible. We got inventory coming up on Tuesday.
Inventory always sucks. Any job.
Yeah.
Wow, this world is sinking at 19%. Stuck at 19%. Awesome. Oh, jeez, I just keep yawning.
I think it's almost time for bed for you, too.
Aw, dude, I stayed up until fucking, midnight again last night.
Jesus.
I know, it was so bad. Me and, Dark were playing fucking Kingdom 2 Crowns, or whatever it was. It was super fucking addicting. Yeah.
What is it?
It's like $7.99. It's a really cheap game. But it's really good. So it's a 2D platform game. So all you basically do is move right and left. But it's a really cute one. I really liked it. We've only done three worlds so far.
What is it? It's $7.99.
Yeah, price doesn't matter to me. I can buy like anything.
Okay, yeah, most people care about the price, okay? Because we're all a bunch of cheap fucks.
I care about the price because I never had money.
Yeah. Well, I bought you how many games now, Topaz?
Yeah.
Just so we could play together. I think it's officially stuck at 19%.
Well, we tried. Alright, what's our third game?
Hang on, let me go to intermission.
Fucking... 76.
Nah, that shit will fuck me over on my computer. Bad.
I can promise you it won't.
You on a PlayStation 5, bro?
No, I'm on my laptop.
Oh.
Yeah, it's on Steam for $9.99.
Wait, it loaded in.
Did it?
Yes, it did.
Where's my health
at? Oh, maybe you were fucking me over.
Hello.
Maybe okay, I should have waited until your world started.
Yes. You sure?
That doesn't work. We all go to Fallout 76 on Steam.
No. How do I eat all this thing? Alright. So you know how we died from the crabs last time? The head crabs and shit?
I don't remember anything.
Yes. Okay. We'll see if it works. I forgot to change over the shit again.
Loaded in.
Yeah, now it's letting you join when I was doing joining session. Yeah, it's at 19.
Damn.
I don't think it likes you joining me.
No, I should wait until you're actually moving around.
I was.
Were you?
Maybe
yeah,
you should join.
Yeah, then it said to join the world. Yeah, it's just stuck at 19%. Fuck, bro.
Such a shitty day.
Fucking having it in and it's not in. Fucking piece of shit. Okay, alright. Yeah. The moment you leave, I'm okay in game.
Well, fuck. Can I try again?
Yeah. This will be the last time, and if I can't get it, we'll play a different game.
Oh, it's 76.
We don't have that, and I'm not spending $100 that I don't have on a game.
It's $9.99.
$9.99?
Yes, $9.99.
I would have to use my credit card because I'm out of money on my debit card. I had my phone bill and my car insurance and my fucking rent come out on this check, so I've got nothing.
Damn.
Yeah, I don't even see your notification saying, hey, I'm in.
I'm not in yet.
Oh, I almost died.
I'm floating.
Okay, connection requests. Jay Weep wants to join your session. Are you Jay Weep?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you have to do it again. I didn't accept fast enough. You didn't know it had a time limit. I was itching my eye. You gotta do it again?
Cannot connect to server.
Yeah, do it again.
Enter code. Okay. Joining session. Loading.
Reaper, yes. Now it's doing joining session again. Will we please get past 19%?
Hi.
Why is this such a piece of shit?
It's because we want to play.
Of course, it's always like that. Alright, fuck this game. Alright. Close the window. You want to get the game I was playing with him? Because it was only like $7.99. I gotta find it in my big old fucking list. Kingdom, Two Crowns. Then I'll have to change stream title. Because you're not playing that no more.
Did you get the Jarl edition? What's that? Oh, that's like...
I literally just got the regular one. It was $7.99. It's not how you spell people. Where's the freaking... There it is. I was gonna say, where the fuck's the button?
Wait, so you like this game, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you're fine with the 2D?
For this, yeah. Why?
Pixelated? So, bit. Does that mean you'll be willing to play Terraria?
I've got it! I have it on my PlayStation. Nobody fucking... The one time I played it, people were supposed to be telling me what to do, and then everybody just fucked off and started digging elsewhere, and I'm just like, okay, I guess I'll... dig, and then I just fucking dig the giant fucking hole and tunnels and everything, and then I died, and I was like, well, nobody told me how to fucking play, so I guess I'm never playing this again.
PC's where it's at.
People have to actually play with me instead of just say, hey, we're here, go dig.
Alright, I gotta go through the tutorial. Oh, do you not use your mouse at all?
No, it's literally right and left on the arrows, and then the down arrow. You got a tutorial, at least. I didn't.
Did I not? Oh, I can't spread.
Update information.
Do you, like, fight at all?
No, you tell your people to fight for you.
No.
Make sure it's saved. Did, okay.
Can we fight together?
Yes. You get through the tutorial. Is it an actual tutorial?
Yeah, an actual tutorial.
Okay, because it didn't give me a tutorial, so.
Yeah.
So then after you're done, you should be able to join mine.
I don't know if it's the same premise, but you guys are making me think of this game on the PlayStation. Well, it's probably elsewhere, but I played it on PlayStation, called Wargroove. Because of the whole... well, it was top-down more than... Well, because it was a strategy game.
How do I... Oh, shit. Okay, hang on. I'm wondering if I can only have one world at a time. That's kind of stupid. Because I might have to join you then.
That is not good. That is not good at all.
It. Nope. Nope. Skip. Nope. That's not it. For fuck's sake, get back in game. Exit out of that. that's not what I wanted. What? Change the flag? That's not what I want. Where is... a different... Daisy! No. Stains. Why is it you can only have one island? This is... those are the islands. How do I... you might have to invite me because I'm already started on a world and I don't know how to get a new world.
Why don't we just go to your current one?
No, because I want to start over with you and this one's me and him. Wait, okay, wait, I got it. Okay. I think. Yes. New game. I don't know how I got to it, but I got it. Okay. So they've got three different modes. They got the regular mode, the Shogun, which was the Japanese, and then they got the Deadlands. I kind of want to try the Deadlands. You cool with that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I couldn't get you Trudels.
Yeah, it's fine.
No, it's not.
Ooh, awesome.
Where are you?
In one sitting.
Friend. Fucking. Why is this over there?
I know, I was looking for it in the
parking lot. It's. Okay, for one, that's really.
Escape, you go down to multiplayer.
There it is. Never mind. I found it. Sent you the invite.
No.
Don't worry, I'm just a complete idiot today.
You're a game.
Not going to the right. There we go. Okay. This makes your audio. My audio, your audio. Okay, alright. Okay. We need to go this way.
Yeah.
Shift to go faster. Right now we're following the ghost.
Ooh, we don't share points.
No. Well, I've got the coins. You press down or you hold down in order to do that. Can you see what it's saying up here?
Yeah, I can.
Okay. So you throw one coin down and we basically we hire these people. You go here. You come over by me. And we can buy arrows. This is basically becomes their job. Builder. So then you see this mound right here?
Yeah.
Okay. This mound builds the first part of the defense. So then we have to build it on both sides because we will be attacked at night. Where does he want me to go? Ah, okay, so we're going to recruit this guy as well. And that guy as well. Coming back. What do I want to do? Stop telling me to run sticky fingers, you piece of crap. Okay, back this way again. No, I need that back. Drop it.
Drop it.
Down arrow.
Just...
Over that. Yep. Okay. So now we basically got no money. Build it on that side real quick. So when nighttime comes, we have to hide because...
There's a merchant.
Yep, the merchant will come to our city, we give him one coin, and he gives us free coins.
Oh.
Do you have any money?
No.
Okay. So this is where it's gonna run slow.
That chicken just pooped a coin?
Yeah, they killed the chicken.
No.
Dude, the chicken's right there, just kill it. Just kill it. Thank you. Okay, the merchant's gonna go get us some gold.
Just made another wall.
Okay, don't make any more.
Why?
Because we need to save it. And don't destroy the trees around the camps. We need to save the camps.
You just destroyed the trees.
Because there's no camp here.
This is not a camp.
No.
This is
a camp. Yeah, so you have to save this tree and this tree.
Why?
Because otherwise the camp gets destroyed.
Yeah. You have to save each of them?
Okay, so let's go back because it's going to get dark and we're going to get attacked at night. Is picking up any of the audio. Like there is in-game audio. Wrong button. So it's nighttime, so stay in the base, yep, because we're going to get into 10.
You gave me like 1,000 coins.
Not 1,000, a good 5 or 10.
No, it's like 1,000.
How do you do that? Okay, I'm up button. At least we can attack in this one.
Yeah. Do you take one end and I take the other? No!
I killed our building.
Alright, yeah, I'll take the other end. You take that one.
They should only attack once, so we should be good now because the moon went down.
Oh, that's it?
Yep. As the days progress, you get more and more bad guys. Save our money towards the beginning.
How do we get stone?
I think we auto get it or they'll get it on the next island. Aw, fucking, are you serious?
Can you die?
Yes.
I
you can stop on grassy spots and it'll replenish its stamina. You idiot builders choose to go out now. Wait until we get ninjas and shit. You have money, you want to go upgrade that wall I just put up? Having farms will give us a lot of money. Just never mind. Yeah.
was our goal just to take over this, like, all of the land?
Yes. We're defeating the bad guys. There are portals on each island. And then, from what I can tell, we have to destroy the darkness, basically.
We have a second farm now, too.
Already day 5.
Is that good?
Yeah.
We have rated so attacked that it's worth it to upgrade all of the walls.
You just need the outside walls. The outermost wall with the flag on it. As you expand, you do that one more. So for now, just the two upgrades is fine. going back and forth. Phantom, if you come to the middle here.
Mm-hmm.
Come to the middle.
Yeah, alright, I'm on my way.
This guy right here,
mm-hmm.
with the hat, he walks in front of this place here. If you have too much money that is piling over and falling off, you drop some, he collects it, and then he puts it into the bank, basically.
How do you get it back out?
You walk next to him, and I think you drop a few. Yeah, you just walk next to him. There we go.
Where do you get the diamonds?
From a chest.�
I can get attacked over here. there was a stamina bar. We have a boat.
Okay, if I have not, we don't need the boat till way later. It's fine. With the first place, it's easy. Because you spend the money once and you get it, so.
I just rang the bell and they jumped in the boat.
You rang the bell.
I didn't know what it was. My bad. Are they all just gonna stay in the boat then?
Yeah, they're gonna stay in the boat.
Oh, damn it. I fucked it up.
Alright, I probably should have mentioned that.
Yeah. Will those enemies attack the boat?
Is the boat within the barrier?
No.
Then yes. You need to build a wall.
There's no mounds for me to play. Like, there's like none on the side. Get them to get out of the boat.
I don't know.
Maybe I should ring the bell again?
No, ringing the bell will get more.
Oh.
Did they survive the night?
Yes. Is the rocks not like a wall type deal?
No, rocks are just a tower.
Damn. Yeah, there's no mounds.
And sticky fingers, you piece of shit. Stop popping up.
The portal's over there.
Okay, fuck it. Come to the boat.
Sure.
Yep.
How do you get in?
I want to see if any more people are coming.
Did you ring the bell again?
I did. Got people coming.
I think it's full.
Definitely not full. This may be all we can bring with. All right, come here.
All right, so at least I learned not to touch the boat.
Yes. So, this is the island we're on. We have portals still. Then we have the three different things we can get still that are on the island. We have to do those. There's also, we can build, once we get rid of the portals, one side, we can make a lighthouse. That way, the boat stays intact whenever we visit the next island. Because when we're going to this one, it's going to destroy the boat.
Oh. Awesome.
Yeah. So wherever you travel, it destroys the boat unless you're at the lighthouse. Follow them. You want to start the fire? Right now I'm just having them on this side. Let's try to stay on one side so all the builders are on one side. Updated it to level 2 on this side, so now we'll go to this side. Ooh, merchant. That's not what I want. Merchant, go get us money. That tree. No more trees tonight. It's gonna be the middle of the night, so I'll come back. And we'll wait here till the next day. that's that was me I was messing with. I need to mess with this one. There we go. Where'd you go?
Me?
Yeah.
By my side of the wall. So our thing, it does not do any damage.
Yeah, I realize that. I don't know what it does.
It freezes. Side by quite a lot. What's this big ass rock? Is it worth it?
Hang on, don't spend it. Don't spend it. Let me finish up this wall and then I'll come see what that rack is. This rack?
Big one, yes.
I honestly have no idea.
Well, then I call this.
Oh, it's a mine. Oh, that's probably where we get racks. Yeah, that would make sense.
Wish I could put down more of these. Finally.
Like I said, I think all the builders stay on one side, and whoever clicks the next one, they go there, so then there's a lot of walking back and forth. So we should stay on one side and do things together. Also, how much gold do you have? Because we can make a farm right here. Because now I'm out of gold.
A little bit. Where's the farm?
You wanna hire one more farmer? And then basically we're waiting for the builders to get to this side. Which they're right there. I think they'll do your trees first. No, okay, all right, they do what's on the way. So then we'll get farmers here, and then we'll get money from them. I'm guessing it's just automatic, that as long as we unlock the mine. Do you have a coin? We got a guy here. Okay, so there's the first portal. We don't want to do that yet, so come leave the rest of the trees and shit for later.
Alright.
You basically expanded enough on this side.
I did this wall first.
Yeah. You should be able to update it now to stone. And also it's a blood moon, so good thing. Hopefully they get it done on time.
ever spawn on one side?
No, I think they spawn on both. You have gold?
I have a little bit.
Okay. Why? What we're gonna need to do is update the main castle. I have just enough. So, should be either later on today or tonight in the game, we should be able to update again. Then we can get guards, and the guards are what we need in order to fight the portals.
There's a guy in a cage. Should I free him?
It costs coins or rubies?
Coins. Ooh, a lot of them. Never mind.
Do you have enough? So he's who we need, I believe, to upgrade the farms completely to get, like, hella good farms.
Should we extend?
Not yet. I need money. Do you have enough now to unlock the guy?
I might. It'll be close, but I thought you wanted to do the castle.
No, I'll get the guy. Gem. What? No, there it is. That's what I thought.
Nice.
I'm sorry, am I a king now, or is he riding on the horse with me?
Both? I think he's inside of you.
So he possessed me. Okay.
Now you have to change your stream title.
don't understand what the king does. And if I can't... Is this just an outfit now? Oh my god! I turned into a fucking bat.
What?
I turned into a bat!
No, that's awesome.
Dude, that was like hella speed. I need one more coin.
I'm on my way back.
Hang on, I got some.
Was that your ability now?
Yeah, I think so. I can just turn into a bat. The entire freaking man. What did you find? I mean, I could just turn into a bat and meet you there. Oh yeah, you got the deer. Yeah.
I did something. I don't know. I think it's for farming.
I don't know what this place is. Oh. Okay. Well, now there's a catapult over there.
I just stole this guy. I think it's a witch.
Is that a person? Yes, they can update the farms. We want that. That means the farms get lots of money.
upgrade the castle?
Does it still need to be upgraded?
Did you do it last time?
I did.
Yeah, there's one more upgrade.
See, I'm a bat.
That's massive.
Now we can iron guards. We have a jogger horse on the way.
Yeah, that's my old horse.
Okay.
Of our on my side of our people. That is awesome.
What?
Well, he's shooting a he fucking shot an explosive barrel it mm-hmm. took out like all of the enemies.
Oh yeah, those are fun.
I didn't even get to do anything.
No, this you buy the people. That's new.
What?
Glass panel that's changing. I guess I can turn into a female version of it? Because I can't do anything with this, but I can do it with this. See, it changes between images, but I'm on my machine. There we are. Alright, I'm a bat. I can't do shit. It got very dark. Okay, so it changes you back and forth, so you can either become the queen with the whip, or the king with the speed. You want to come over to the right side?
It's 8 o'clock. I'll have to pick this up tomorrow.
Okay. Well then. It's a good time to end.
I think we made decent progress.
Yeah, well, we got to the second island before we were ready for the second island. That's okay.
We're handling it. Somebody trained me.
I'm sorry, I didn't have any training either, alright? So it was a figure it out. And you figured it out. Alright, so I'm gonna end this here. Thank you everybody for stopping by. And will we play this tomorrow? I don't know. See how it goes. I'm gonna have to edit out the entire beginning because that was like half an hour of two games that don't work. Third time is a charm, yeah.
Yeah, that's the golden rule that always works.
Yeah. All right, everybody. I'll see you later.